morning, everybody, and welcome to watch it, strawberry plant on hanging basket. My name is Kathy, and what's the weather? Welcome, everybody. We choose the best ones and eat raw ones. Take the little ones out. I think these are enough. Then we take an tissue. We gonna peel the best ones. Seeds, strawberry seeds, are the cover. Strawberry is, that's why, very different plant. And softly are better. Soft and old ones, they have better seeds. Then we take another kind of paper and rest of these strawberry seeds. We are going to dry these on the paper. It's easy to scratch them out from this hard paper than the prefer to this soft paper. And the last one. Like that. And then we have many new seeds. And these we can eat. So this is what we call the propagation of strawberry, and on the tissue paper they look like here when they are wet, and on hard paper they look wet here, and then we have left here more raw strawberries and peeled strawberries, which we can eat, and we dry those on the good place for 2 to 5 days, and then the strawberry peels and seeds are dried. Strawberry is good for your feelings. It opens the heart chakra. Even though they are very expensive, but in raw you should try them before put them to frozen. You should eat these little ones. They are not good for propagation. And if the seeds are yellow, quite yellow, you should eat them. And now they are on the very good place where the air is moving and the warm and light is all over them. Yeah, all seeds. Just the little ones. And here we have water. And here we have tissue. And we wet the tissue. All the lovely strawberry seeds will sprout here. Like that. And we put it here. And start. Here. And then we close it to the plastic. Here. Okay. Here. And off. But then we put these to the warm place, and after a couple of days we're gonna check these out how it goes with strawberry. These are strawberry seeds. Welcome everybody to watch it. Here we have strawberry seeds after 3 weeks. They are quite dark because of the water, but they will germinate. germinate here in the plastic, and I have wet these twice, but this looks good. Strawberries suits with ice cream. Like that. This is our summer dessert in Finland. Strawberries, fresh strawberries with vanilla ice cream. Thank you for watching. We hope you loved the video, and please share and order the channel with your friends, and we're gonna see our next videos, and bye bye and see you later on.